Hello, it's me. Hi, I'm Benson, chairperson of the Singers Guild and from the Yale-NUS class of 2018. Thank you to all of you. Yes, there are people upstairs as well, but I can't really see you. But thank you all so much for spending this evening with the Singers Guild. So tonight, we are celebrating the very first completely student-run music production to be had in this performance hall. And we have grown a lot from when we were meeting in Common Lounge 1 of RC4, singing on the spot makeshift a cappella arrangements of songs, to a whole family of 7 singing groups, 6 of which will be performing for us tonight. So thank you so much for choosing to spend your evening with us today and for your continued support in the past 3 years. So I think it's about time to let the music speak for itself. Today, opening our concert, in fact, it is their concert debut, is a group that is incredibly new to us. So the World Choir will be presenting Psalm 23, and they wish all of you peace in this time of the year. So ladies and gentlemen, join me in welcoming the Yale-NUS World Choir.
Oh. sinners like me, our judgment's coming soon. And I stay at the bottom of this dark and lonely well, saying, please give me answers so I might escape hell.
This is a mashup of Not the Only One and Thinking Out Loud. Please enjoy.
I still need you here. So honey, now take me into your loving arms. Kiss me under the light of a thousand stars. Place your head on my beating heart. Thinking out loud, maybe we found love right where we are.
When my hair's all gone and my memory fades,
you've been so unfavorable,
and the crowds don't remember my name,
and sadly I know why.
When my hands don't play the strings the same
way, your heart is unobtainable.
I know you will still love me the same.
Honey, your soul can never grow old, it's evergreen. And baby, your smile's forever in my mind and memory. I'm thinking about how people fall in love in mysterious
ways. I have loved you for many years.
Tonight, while somebody grabs my mic stand for me. And this is actually a song by another a cappella group, which we find really, really fun to perform. So tonight, for your delectation, we have Voodoo by Street Corner Symphony. Please enjoy.
Moving voodoo. No matter where I go, I can't escape
your voodoo.
Every night you're keeping me away.
That voodoo, I guess I can't refuse anything that you do with your voodoo.
And up next, we have bringing you an eclectic mix of African and American Western gospel music. Please welcome the gospel choir. So sit back, relax, get ready to groove with them.
We are the Scheduling Club. We are a folk jazz acapella group who, contrary to our outfits, does not actually masquerade or moonlight as used car salesmen. However, that admittedly would be a welcome reprieve from the crushing defeat of unemployment that comes with liberal arts degrees. And what better way to celebrate the season of unemployment than Christmas, when you realize that you can't afford to buy gifts for anyone? Ladies and gentlemen, this is the Scheduling Club with chestnuts roasting on an open fire.
Caritas et amor, Deus ibi est, which means, for those of you who don't take Latin, where love and charity are, there God is. And from 13th century Europe to present day the world, I think we all need a little bit of hope and the message of a jubilant and resilient hope in a divine providence, I believe, is something that we all need a little bit of, at least today. So here we present. Awesome. So, Merry Christmas! The next song is Carol of the Bells. And after that, we'll move on to another piece, which is a surprise.
Cheer from everywhere, filling the air. Oh, holy call, praise in the sound of hill and dale, tiger and twist. Nearly the rear, all people sing songs of a cheer. Christmas is here. Merry, 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 merry Christmas. Merry, 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 merry Christmas. Come on, descend on without end. There, joyful song to every home. Hark, on the bells, sweet silver bells, all sing to say, throw cares away. Christmas is here, bringing good cheer to young and old. Link in the bow, ding dong, ding dong, that is the song. One seems to hear words of the cheer from everywhere filling the air. Oh, holy call, praise the sound of hill and dale, tide and the tail. Gale in the rear, all people sing songs of the cheer. Christmas is here. Dear, merry, merry, merry Christmas. Merry, 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 merry Christmas. Come on, descend on without end. Their joyful song to every home.
Come on, descend on without end. Their joyful song to every home.
Ha ha ha! no further introduction. Ladies and gentlemen, the Overtime Project.
Before we start, we chose a repertoire that kind of ended up talking about the same thing for tonight. And so I thought I would tell you guys a little story and make it a little bit more fun. So for tonight, I need you guys to suspend your belief of reality and pretend that the four of us are one guy. All right? So you'll hear us basically like one person anyway. It's a barbershop. All right, so I'm going to tell you guys a story about a young couple. All right. Let's name her Liza. All right. And so this guy, who is unnamed, and Liza have been together, and they're celebrating like their second anniversary. I think things have been going great, but you know, they kind of hit a bit of a rough patch. And so what he tries to do is that every time they meet, he tries to reaffirm their love, and so he sings this song every time. Take a nice romantic stroll down the beach, you know, all that lovey-dovey stuff. And she asks him a question that he doesn't quite know how to answer, per se. But he figures it out the next morning. And so the next morning, he sings a song to her. Yes, he likes to sing. Let's just go with that.
Soon we'll marry.
Liza is happy, you know. until like, so you know, they go off, they do their things. They're both college students. I'm just adding characterization as I go. They're both college students. So they're both really busy, right? And because they're so busy, it becomes harder and harder for them to meet up every now and again. And there starts to be this rumor that goes around that this guy, who's still unnamed, might have found someone else and might be having an affair. Oof. Right? I know. And so she asks him about this, and this is what he says back to her. He only sings his replies. I don't know why.
Won't you tell me, darling, who told you I found somebody new? Tell me who told you that lie, that great big terrible lie. I'll tell you, not a word you heard was true. So cut out your crying, they're only lying. I'm in love with you. Just to prove there's nobody new, I've got a scheme, a peach of a dream for two. Here's what we'll do. We can take a taxi to the jewelry store. We can meet the preacher about a quarter to four. And then when someone tells you I don't care anymore, just ask them who told why.
Finally believes him. Three songs in. Takes three songs. Okay,
always three songs. Okay.
So, college student, right? I mean, we're all feeling it right now. Exam period, reading week, all that. It's getting a little bit draining. Morale's a little bit low. And you know, there aren't a lot of good things in life anymore. And you know, it just life really just. And your life just gets filled with all this, like, feelings of hopeless longing. Oh, wow. And, you know, sometimes you just gotta sing about it. Because,
barbershop.
Highway to be found.
wish upon a star and wake up where the clouds are far behind. Ooh, where troubles melt like lemon drops away above the chimney tops. That's where you find me.
Aside from the obvious. One of those things is to travel. But there was always something that held him back, you know, be it school, be it his girlfriend, mostly the girlfriend. not to say that girlfriends are a burden, no. They love each other very much. Yes. And so one of the things that he decides to do, he decides to just go. But before he does that, he wants to ask her to fly with him. And this is our final song for tonight, guys.
Babe, here's what's on my mind. Let you and me. All behind, yeah. Come fly with me, let's fly away,
up and away.
If you can use some exotic blues, there's a bar in far Bombay.
Come fly with me, let's fly
away, let's get away. Come fly with me, let's float down to Peru. In Llama Land, one man band, and your toot is good for you. Come fly with me, let's take off in the blue.
Off in the blue, once I get you
up there.
When the air is rarefied,
we'll just fly, starry eyed.
Once I get you
up there. Cause we're together, weather-wise, it's such a lovely day.
Lovely day.
Just say the word, feed those birds down to Acapulco Bay.
It's perfect for a flying honeymoon,
they say. Come fly with me, come on, let's fly away.
about all we have for you tonight. Thank you so much for being such a wonderful audience. Let's invite the rest of the guild on stage for our final bow.
Thank you.